Security deposit. Typically, security deposit is the money you pay to commit to a deal. For example, when you rent a house, you pay a certain amount as security deposit to your landlord. Security deposit is also paid to sellers and lenders as a proof of one's intent to buy or pay back. When you rent a house, security deposit ensures that your landlord does not lose much if you vacate the house without intimating him in advance. Security deposit also ensures you do not damage the property in any form. The security deposit you pay when you rent a house might be equivalent to a month's rent or more, depending on the case. However, in Indian cities like Bengaluru, it can even be as high as up to 10 months' rent. In most cases, security deposit is refundable. Thank you for watching this video. If you want us to simplify any other real estate terms, please write in the comment section below. Hit like if you like this video and subscribe to our channel to decode more real estate jargons.